My name is Kathryn, and 5 years ago I was diagnosed with ALS. It's like watching yourself getting hit by a bus in excruciatingly slow motion. Only the head is spared.
You look beautiful.
Until all you have left is your brain attached to a lifeless, ragdoll body.
Good to see you.
Really, your face looks beautiful,
radiant.
Kathryn.
Radiant.
Do you want to die?
A few months back, I wanted out.
Yeah.
But I couldn't with my daughter getting married.
She's totally screwed up.
You?
But
Dad,
I picked her up.
Dad,
she's perfectly...
You are going completely nuts here. You're the only person who's not calm here. You're going completely nuts.
I know. Yes, yes.
Do you realize that she has ALS? Do you realize that she's uncomfortable and can't move herself?
Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Look.
You are the weakest person I know.
Oh, come on.
You might be asking, how could she want to be alive with an illness such as this? How can she enjoy this great spectacle of life without going nuts because she cannot participate?
You can do that.
But you used to do that, what?
Yeah, you want to do that?
Love makes life totally compelling.
Good to see you.
I want to know what will happen next with my children. I want to be here so they have a mother around who loves them so completely and is interested in everything they do.
Where is the mother of the bride?